Hey everyone, so today I'm gonna do an update video on my RX for brown skin. I don't know if you guys remember, I have a video up from when I when I first got the product in the mail and just talking about the issues that I have with my skin being that 26, about to be 27, balloon acne, which is ridiculous. I have no idea how to control it. I'm tired of going to the dermatologist and giving me those horse pills that don't do nothing. Well, they do work, but they're like ginormous, like they're huge. But also I have issues with like dark spots on my skin and, you know, just blotchy, uneven skin tone. So I told you guys that I saw this infomercial on TV that, you know, was talking about Dr. Taylor, and she's like a well-known dermatologist, and apparently a lot of the product RX for brown skin had been sold at Sephora for a long time now, apparently, and I didn't, but I decided to try it out, and it made it easier to even make a decision to try it out because it was $10, and that included $9.95, and there was no shipping fee or anything, so I paid $10 for the three set product. And the three items that came in the the three items that I received was the Absolute Radiance Intensive Exfoliating Serum. I also received the Naturally Flawless Advanced Botanical Brightener, as well as the Age Block UV Shield SP 15 moisturizer. I've been using it now for almost a month, and I'm happy with it so far. I know some people say that it broke their skin out. I don't know. I didn't have any reaction to my skin as far as like any breakouts. When my skin would break out, would be when it normally would be, like time of the month, so when I get my breakouts. But initially, I didn't see any difference, but last week when my mom came over my house, she was like, what are you using on your skin? It really looks like glowing and it's starting to look even. So the fact that someone else noticed, and she's always asking me, like, you know, if my skin's getting worse, she'll ask me what's going on. So the fact that she noticed that it's getting clearer and it's looking more brighter, but not bright as people that bleach their skin bright, but just brighter, like naturally just glowing, I guess, showed me that I am, you know, that there is a difference. And I've actually started to see, and my sister comment on seeing a difference as well on my skin. I think it's pretty much doing what it's supposed to. I haven't finished the whole, it was only supposed to last a month, but in between I kind of skipped a couple of days and skipped a couple of steps. I just got lazy and tired. So, yeah, that's why I still have way more than a month's worth left. But for the time that I was using it consistently, I've seen it work. I'm not sure if the special is still the same. Like I said, when I received it, it was $9.95. And that included shipping because they didn't charge you for shipping. But overall, I'm pretty pleased. I don't know if you guys can see. Probably not. I'm still have breakouts, and this particular regimen does not control breakouts. Not that I know of. It's only supposed to help with evening out your skin tone, you know, minimizing your pores and, vanishing your dark spots. That's what it was for. So that's pretty much it. If you guys end up trying it and you like it, don't like it, care less for it, let me know, and I guess we can compare notes and see. I'm going to continue to use it till I run out to see how well it really works. But like I said, for now, I've seen results and I'm pretty pleased. When I put on my makeup, it goes on easier. And I don't have to do a bazillion steps to cover up any of my dark spots anymore. Just like my foundation will be fine for it. And I don't have a full coverage foundation. It's just a medium coverage. But yeah, so that's my update on it. I was asked to do it. So, so far, like I said, if you guys try it out or have tried it out or are wanting to try it out, let me know what your experience is. Like I said, it's, you're not always going to get the same results as the next person. So be mindful of that with any product that you use. So yeah, that's it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.